Well, I'm back just in case they're going after this guy. We're pulling out and we dip back because we saw this happening. Must not have seen this cop car in front. Why would he come back? Probably. We all got the same color shoes on. Sounded like he hit his mom. Huh?
Yeah, he said. That's why I wouldn't even hit my mom. So I don't know.
What you guys doing?
Good. Just recording the cops.
What's that?
Just recording the cops. Did you say how you doing or what are you guys doing?
What you guys doing?
Oh, just recording the cop.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Oh, man. That's been well documented for a long time. You can check out the channel if you want.
These two right here.
Just an assault? Probably. Huh?
What are you guys doing?
Filming the police.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Oh, I won't argue.
What's that?
I won't argue.
I don't know why. Just asking you a question.
Just for transparency reasons, that's all.
Transparency?
Huh?
Are you recording on your side too? You like record both sides?
Oh, he's trying to bait me. It's not gonna work.
Like, you guys not have anything better?
Don't let him bait you. We're gonna be professional.
You guys don't have anything better?
Oh, no, we just wanna make sure you don't violate people, right?
That's what we do. Oh, we don't do that at all.
Oh, okay. Anyway, that's what we do. Oh, y'all do y'all job, we do ours.
Awesome. All right. You guys say the good stuff when we do?
Yeah, I do. If you check out the channel, we do put up a lot of the good videos.
That's what we expect. It's just disappointing when all they do is one-sided.
Yeah.
Negative. We do both sides.
No, if you were to check out my...
You're welcome to follow me anywhere you want.
All right.
Cool. Yeah. That.
But if you check out Oregon Nightcrawler on YouTube, we've been putting out good videos too. Mostly good videos.
Awesome.
Okay. It's not 2014 no more.
What's that? Absolutely.
Back in the day, I was a lot more aggressive, so.
Oh, you were?
Yeah.
What made you change?
Just seeing you guys on the street and what happens throughout with the crime and stuff. So,
you can send the message on what you did, what happened to change, so you can help the other guys.
Huh?
You should send out a message to get the other ones to change, so they don't do repeat what you did.
Yeah, I tried. Good. Alright, you guys, so just an assault?
Yeah, it's domestic violence.
Okay.
Mom and son, and I think she got her arm broken.
Ooh.
Mandatory
arrest.
So.
Yeah, right on.
Yeah, DV is mandatory.
All right, cool. Well, we're getting up out of here.
Yeah, he was just defending himself because she was trying to smack him, but then he grabbed the hand. But he just pushed it too hard.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
All right.
All right,
later.
All right,
later, Wolf.
Be safe.